struggle alone. And they say I have nothing, but they are so wrong. In my heart, I'm rejoicing. How I wish they could see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
They won't know what it is.
There's a roof up above me. I have a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a roof up above me. I have a good place to see. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. And I thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a room up above. I have a good place to sleep.
I have a good place to sleep.
There's food on my table.
There's food on my table.
Shoes on my feet.
Shoes on my feet.
You gave me your love, Lord.
You gave me your love, Lord. And a fine family. And I thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Sing it one more time. There's a room.
There's a room up above me. I have a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family.
And I
thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Said there's a roof up above me. I have a good place to sleep. There's food on my table, shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family.
In my heart, I'm rejoicing. How I wish they could see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
There's a roof up above me. I have a good place to see. There's food on my table and shoes on. A fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
I know I'm not wealthy, and these clothes not new, and I don't have much money.
top of me.
And that's all that matters, though the world may not see. Thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Y'all sing it with me.
There's a roof up above me. I've a good place to see. There's food on my table.
First of all, I just want to fix it. Because they left their bed so early to be here. And we thank God for all of you. And also we thank the prison officers for allowing us to come here today. We give honor to God.
Amen.
The point is, it's been on our heart to do this. But this was just a last minute thing. Our church branch in UK organized this little press. This is the beginning. You never know what tomorrow will come, but this is the beginning. Christmas, we should bring this little token, different things, even up to pack, toothpaste, toothbrush, everything. So everything is packed here, and we bring it from Vine Ministries UK. Some have gone to Jamaica, some have gone to other places. That's why I insist we need the Ghana flag to show that this one is Ghana. We are in Ghana.
But we don't have the black star in
it. It doesn't matter. The things are sitting on the ground. The boots are sitting on the black star. Send the blacks. So on behalf of the Vine Ministries in UK, we present this little token. Kitwa be what? To the prison.
Okay.
So even if they get one soup, if one person gets one pad, one person gets toothbrush or whatever. Ninsaka.
Yes.
So we thank God that we've been able to do this to present it to you.
Okay. Thanks so much because of COVID. Let's say we are so much grateful, more than grateful to you. Words alone cannot describe how much grateful we are. Because for you to think of us, a special day like this, some of us, our family members have not even called on us. So for you to think of us, far way back to the UK, joining your colleagues here in Ghana, we say we are very much grateful to you for your good thoughts about that. It encourages us, it gives us hope. And we say thank you so much for being part of our reformation process. So we are so much grateful. God bless you.
The COVID system. Next time around, we are doing all it takes within our means to help her go through whatever medical needs. But yes, he needs. So we are doing that, and we pray she goes out to meet us.
We have the official capacity, which is 200, but we are 74 as of this morning.
Because you just said 70.
Yes. The official capacity is 200.
Okay. All right.
So when you talk about, we want to tell you this, for you to calm down a bit, because the notion is that there is overcrowding in all the prisons. But when you come to the female, I would tell you this is a boarding house.
I can testify on that.
Even though we've packed the things nearly 200, if you're giving it to them, maybe two packs for one person. Two packs for one person. To do a good work for the inmates.
Because we know this, what we are doing here, to me, it's not just a job we are doing, but it's a calling.
It is a calling.
Yes, definitely. So we also do it because my prayer is that that day, I will be the first person to answer.
Yes.
Amen.
When I was in prison, you visited me.
Our donors will follow us.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. And of my family. And I thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me. There's a room.
I have a good place to sleep.
I have a good place to sleep.
There's food on my table.
There's food on my table.
Shoes on my feet.
And shoes on my feet.
You gave me your love, Lord.
You gave me your love, Lord. And a fine family. And I thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Sing it one more time. There's a room.
There's a roof up above me. I'm a good place to sleep. There's food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family.
And I
thank you, Lord, for your blessings on me.
Said there's a roof up above me. I've a good place to sleep. There's food on my table, shoes on my feet. You gave me your love, Lord, and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your blessing.
While the world looks upon me as I struggle